Hi, everybody. I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I want to show you the new Solar World mono solar panels that we're starting to carry. These are really nice panels. They're made in America, and I'll give you a look at the back side so you can see what it looks like. Okay, there's the specs on the back. This is a 240-watt mono panel, and you can see it's made in the USA. It's a really nice panel. I like it. MC4 connectors, 12-gauge cable off the back, white backing, aluminum frame. And we also carry the Helios America, also made in the USA, solar panels. So I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I just thought I'd share these with you. As you can see, the country that these were manufactured in is printed on the labels in the back. I showed on my previous video the Helios America says Made in America on the back, and the Solar World says Made in America on the back. What you want to be aware of is a line of solar panels that are out there on the market right now that say Made in Italy and have Italian flags on them. Solar Synthesis. Matter of fact, there's no country of origin on those solar panels on the sticker. And I found several other sites selling Solar Synthesis solar panels, and they do not say they're made in Italy. As a matter of fact, they don't say where they're made. So, just a tip, be careful of Italian-made solar panels.